All right, gang. Gonna take a little motorcycle ride. I picked this up a couple weeks ago, 2007 Harley Softail Custom. So hopefully you can see it. I put a motorcycle, well actually I put a backpack frame on it and threw on my backpack. Yeah, it's a little ghetto, but you know, it's what it is, and it rides great. So anyway, we're gonna go for a ride. Hope you enjoy. Man, I love this bike. I don't know if you can see this. These stupid glasses, they don't have they have an adjustable camera angle, but I can never seem to get it right. Hopefully this will get it right. Maybe I just gotta tilt up and tilt down so you can see everything. Anyway, I've got this attached to the sissy bar with these 250-pound test zip ties, and the backpack, I didn't tie it on, just basically strapped it to it. So it's I wanted to make sure that I could pull off the backpack if I wanted to quickly and easily, so that's what I did, that's what I came up with. Anyway, here we go, let's go for a ride. Enough of that garbage. I lost my watch. I had my watch up here and the damn thing fell off. I gotta get another one. Alright, let's see if I can turn up this music because it's kind of low. Alright, this thing's gonna flail all around, but whatever. Enjoy! Let's put on my gloves. We're gonna take a ride north of Odessa and enjoy this beautiful weather we're having. Here we go! working, so I'm gonna turn this off.
Life today.
die? Well, the fucking stupid ass earbuds got caught in the spokes. Chopped his head off. That ain't good. Spaces because I can. There you go, folks. Looks like the rack stayed on nicely. No mishaps. Gotta do a couple more straps. I think it'll be good to go. That's it. Hope you enjoyed the video.